Joe Budden TV.
This is Joel Ortiz this time.
Joe Budden and I are in the studio working on some Joel stuff, some Joe Budden stuff.
Tell them what's happening. Tell them what happened.
Some Joel stuff, some Joe Budden stuff, some Slaughterhouse stuff. And Joe Budden just came across some sort of list or tournament that was composed by, I'm not sure, it looked like Vibe.com, yeah, it's Vibe.com, and it's the best
Yo,
rapper ever
skip,
list.
Bottom line, you know what the thing is here? I don't know what he's been talking about. The thing is, certain people, certain brands, certain publications should lose their fucking right to discuss hip-hop.
Why is that?
Because they should. Because you have these outlets and you have these people who give out their fucking opinion. We don't have any history on these people. We don't know their fucking credibility. We don't know who their favorite rapper is, what they listen to. We don't know anything about these people, but they write something and it's etched in fucking stone. As credible. So let's look here.
Okay.
The best rapper ever. Somebody sent this to me on Twitter. Follow me. Mouse Budden. M-O-U-S-E-B-U-D-D-E-N. Somebody sent this to me on Twitter. This is a list. They're doing a playoff style bracket. Again, mind you. Because they did it before. And I had a problem with my ranking. But I don't really pay no mind because it's fucking Vibe. But now they back at it again with this bullshit. I'm ranked 32. Right here. 32. I'm up against Rakim. I'm going to take the quick L. And lose in the first round and get bounced. But look at this list. These niggas is whack on this list,
okay.
Huh?
Okay, just point out who you don't agree with the numbers.
I'm better than most of the niggas on this list. This list is about rapping. This list is not the best artist.
No, it's the best rapper.
This is not who has the most hits, who has the most money. This is not about who sells the most. This is about rapping, no?
Yeah, that's what it says, the best rapper ever, right?
That's what it says right there.
Yeah, see it. Let me see. Make sure it says that.
It says best rapper ever. You're not even on the list.
That already, this is all automatically a disqualification of this tournament.
So Slaughterhouse, you got half of the best rap group ever fucking invented not on the list. Cool.
A quarter, unless Crooked's up there. Who's up there?
Actually, Crooked and Royce ain't up here.
There's a quarter of the Slaughter
up there. But anyway, Eminem. Let's go through it. Eminem.
Okay.
That's what Joel was doing.
Okay.
Before the camera cut on. We was going through the names. Eminem.
He drew a 1 seed. Do you agree?
Yes. They don't even have a 32 seed to bet on.
I couldn't get that slot.
He gets a bye.
Damn, I couldn't get that slot, y'all.
He get a star.
I couldn't get the star slot.
Will Smith is 16.
You agree with that?
No. MC Hammer is 17.
You agree with that?
No. Fuck.
Juvenile at 8?
Juvenile. No. Project Pat, no. Red Man 9, you can make an argument. PMD 24.
You can make an argument.
Grandmaster Melly Mel. Pioneer.
Right.
Can he rap? In 2008, when y'all are doing this list, can Grandmaster Melly Mel rap? Have you heard him recently? Cowboy. Never heard of him. Mace. I love Mace.
Mace is dope.
Nelly is 21. Big Daddy Kane is 4. Heavy D is 29. Cam is 13. Nori is 20. Too Short is 6. So, we got to strip these people of their legendary status. Too Short is a legend.
Okay, so you're...
This says best rapper ever. And Too Short is number 6. I think Eazy-E on the other bracket is number 7 or some shit.
Right.
The DLC is 30, Missy Elliott 14, Foxy Brown 19, 50 Cent is 7. Some of these people have already admitted themselves that they can give two fucks about rapping. And that they are in this for other things. Prodigy is 15.
What was wrong with that? I like Prodigy.
Cannabis is 31. Master Ace is a 30 over there. Pharoah Monch is a 30.
Pharoah Monch is a 30?
Black Thought is 14. ODB is 11.
How do you judge this?
This is what I don't understand how they.
So now, when I come out and say that Vibe and its list, not Vibe, because Vibe maybe doesn't even know
what's going on.
Whoever constructed this list, and then they're not even man enough to put their name up here. So when I tell them that they can suck dick, I'm wrong. But people may think I'm saying it out of hate. I'm not hating. I don't hate anybody up here. All of these guys are my peers. But as a fan of hip-hop and as a guy who's passionate and loves what he does and loves the culture and the craft, when I see blasphemy like this, let me find some more.
Blasphemy, just straight up blasphemy.
Dougie Fresh is 19.
Go to the other side of the bracket. Let's go to the other side. Let's go to the other side. What's going on here? We got Pac at the one seat?
Yeah. Pac against Plies. So Plies is 32. Chubb Rock is 32. Joe Budden is 32. And a star asterisk so is 32.
I got you. Those are the 32 seeds.
And this makes sense to who? Bow Wow is 31.
Bow Wow. Kumo D at 14.
MC Shan is 30. I wonder if these people have ever heard a Joe Budden record outside of Pump It Up.
You're wondering if that was the case or they just was like, yo.
They couldn't have. It's impossible to hear any. To hear anything from my catalog outside of Pump It Up and Fire and put me in the same company as some of these other people. I'm offended. I cannot tell a lie. I feel some type of way about this. AZ is 30. Nas is 3. I'm confused, yo. Grand Poobah's 23.
I don't know what this
is. To any of you rappers out there who have seen this list and agree with it or disagree with what I'm saying, let me find the right way to word this.
Go back to the other side because I'm about to yell. I just want to see it, make sure my dude is on that list.
MF Doom is 28. I think that they just was trying to look for the great pairings here.
They were looking for the great pairings.
Monch versus Andre 3000.
Let me see. Where's that at?
Jay-Z versus Freeway. Freeway's number 31. Jay-Z's number 2.
2C.
ODB versus Devin the Dude. But they don't put no words up here that says, we're just trying to look for the dope pairings.
Right.
I rap better than most of these niggas.
How many people on this list do you feel that can compete with you or are better than you?
I'm easily better than more than half of the people on this list.
More than 32 of these people then?
Well,
you're better than more than 32.
No, it's 32.
Oh, no, there's
60. 32.
Oh, my goodness.
32
and 32. And 32. So you're better than 64 of these people.
Whoa. Am I getting this right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
Yeah.
It's 4 times 32.
Right. So you're better than 60. You say more than half. You're better than 64 or better of these people. You feel.
I'm better than 50 of these people.
I ain't gonna sit there and ask you who. I don't feel like doing all that.
You don't have to. I would love to prove it. So any of you niggas that's seeing this and have seen this and think that what I'm saying is wrong, I would love for you to prove it to me. Because I think I rap better than most of you niggas, personally. Actually, I don't think, I'm sure of it. This is crazy. Love Method Man to death. He's number 9. You mean to tell me if Method Man was standing in front of my face right this second and we had to rap back and forth that Method Man would be the victor against me? Am I feeling myself? Should I slow down?
Screen went black after that. The screen went black after that statement.
I don't want to talk about this anymore. This is crazy. I'm going to get back to work.
Where's Joel Ortiz at on that?
Joel Ortiz is not on the list.
That is absolutely great. I don't want to be a part of that.
Joe Budden TV.
Signing off. Getting back to work.
Signing off. I did one of you niggas to take me up on what I'm saying.